Wibberdina Ineke Donkervoort, born April 1, 1953, is a Dutch sports administrator and retired rower. She competed at the 1980 Summer Olympics in the quad sculls and finished in 6th place. Donkervoort retired from competitions the same year and became a sport functionary. Between 1982 and 1998 she was a member and eventually vice president of the top sport division at the Dutch Olympic Committee. In 2002 she returned to rowing and until 2007 coached the national junior team.